Okay, I'm gonna show you guys a hack I learned here. This, you can see, is not gonna go closed. So you could just move this up and reinstall it, but I wanna show you this trick. Now we're gonna take the plugs where the screws were. Instead of this screw going in the center of the hole, I don't know if you can see that, we're gonna go just to the right of the new wood. And over here, we're gonna go just to the left of it. And that's gonna give us just enough offset to make it work.